The principle is simple. En fait, tous les moteurs fonctionnent.
Actually, all engines work with compressed air. Most engines suck it in, heat it up, it pressurizes, and it pushes on a piston. In our engine, we pressurize the air first, so when we apply it to the piston is pushed.
But in this kind of engine, what we are doing, we are bringing the air with high pressure, and if you take into account the fact that you need to compress the air and to expand it into the engine, this is a whole system totally free of emission.
Actually, the air car does have emissions. It's ice cold, completely clean, highly breathable air.
Obviously, compressed air isn't like carburation. It doesn't use combustion. Compressed air is an energy carrier. It has to be compressed and then it will restore and return what we gave it.
Movement, powered by air, 200 miles on one tank, with speeds up to 60 miles per hour.
You can fill it with an air station in 3 minutes, or you can plug it on a normal electric plug, and then using this alternator we have inside of the car, which is also an engine, you can drive the air engine as a compressor and fill